わかんたもんば。Hello guys! Joseph is here. Today in this video, I'll be reading some of your confessions. How did I make your confess? Through Google Forms! I basically made a Google form indicating na parang I just want you to confess anything, like anything weird, anything dirty, anything very, you know, personal. If comfortable naman kayo, you can not answer that anyway. I combined 9 responses and I have 2 sections of their confessions. So there's some na isa lang na sinubmit, may some na, you know, they've answered both. So it's really nice. So I think let's read those confessions now, shall we?
You cannot be for real.
I have this deep dark thought, hoping the world will end and the humanity will crash and burn.
Same.
Ha 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 ha. Wait, virgin. Yes. Mamamatay yata akong virgin.
I mean, may nabatay na bang virgin other than mamamarin? Anyway. Parang ikaw lang yata yung mamamatay na virgin in this generation.
So this confession is really, really long. So if you want to, you know, skip this because there's also a trigger warning in this confession, you may skip this and you can watch my opinions with this confession, okay? So ang secret is, I was having suicidal thoughts. You know, the urge to kill myself and I have a GAD or generalized anxiety disorder. The reason why everyone doesn't notice that I have that because I was fighting it. I was fighting not to have a panic attack, show nervousness, block every negative feeling, thought, everything. I block everything just to seem normal. I want to express who I really am, but I can't. Because who would want to listen to all of your dramas? Exactly, no one will. Like, every night, nag-overthink ako lahat sa mga galaw ko, lahat ng mga sinasabi ko, dito po ito nagkakaroon na ako ng dark thoughts. Intrusive thoughts na di kaya pigilan. I once tried to kill myself because I was abused by my mother for 2 years, falling into depression, and my GAD worsened. My demon told me that if I kill myself, I won't be suffering from pain anymore. But it didn't kasi nag-aalala lang ako kay mama at kay kuya. Yes, my mother abused me, but she is still my mother. Hindi ako naglalasas kasi ayoko tanungin nila ako. Mukha akong masaya on the internet and the person para lahat na nakikita nila is all a facade one. Umiiyak ako kabi-kabi and tend to worry for everything. I also have trust issues. I don't trust someone easily. You can have a confession with me, conversation with me pala. Joke around, but trusting you and be attached to you. Nope, no way. I was once did trust, but they broke that trust and they left me broken. No one was there when I'm at my lowest. No one was there to help me pick up all the shattered pieces of myself. I fixed it myself all alone, not even my family. I think, guys, I'm also on the same page with this confession kasi nga, kinuha to sa inyo in the last video. I also having severe anxiety thoughts and I also tend to have suicide. I have fucking trust issues. I know the struggle and whoever you are, be strong and whatever you're facing right now, I know you can do it. It's hard to advise someone who have anxiety. I can't even advise myself. I just want to, you know, just keep going with my life. And also, sa mga kaibigan ko ngayon, gusto ko mag-sorry sa inyo. Kung nasaktan ko man kayo na hindi ko napapansin, I'm sorry, I meant it. I know I can be anything and all, but that way I can express how I care and cherish you guys. I don't really say affectionate words or initiate affectionate actions. But deep down, I really love you all, truly. And also to Wally, thank you. Dahil nagawa mong ilabas ako sa shell ko. Thank you for encouraging me and giving me confidence. I'm still working on it though, but still. Thank you talaga. Ha ha ha. Ayun na muna yung secrets na itatala ko ngayon. Ha ha ha.
I guess with this kind of confession, it's not, I guess, a confession, but a word of apology, which is, I guess, it's also good na you apologize, I guess, secretly. Kasi dun mo malalabas yung ano yung heavy load mo. It's also important for you to have a person who will change your life. Like, I met a lot of people and there's some people that really, really changed my life also, and I'm very grateful to them, and I'm very happy that you have one yourself. So with all the happiness that you got, also the confidence, you have to keep it up, bitch.
I don't know, but my family still thinks I am too kind and manam, but no one in my family knows I had Momo with a classmate twice.
Wait a minute, hold on.
Not the momol, bitch. Not the momol. Anong grade ka na? Anong grade ka na? High school ka na ba o college? Because once you did it in high school, fuck, you're so wild. And when you're in college, good. Good for you, girl. Have your first kiss. You're so wild!
Relatives think I am not so open with them, but little do they know, it's them who made me who I am now. Plus, no one knows I had a crush on my mentor, Prof. And he... What the fuck?
And also not you having a crush on your mentor, professor. I mean, same. But I had a crush teacher on my senior high school days. You said that you being wild, you get that from your parents. I guess this girlie actually watched her parents making out as a kid.
Oh my god!
I don't like one of your friends. I won't be surprised if she ends up with my ex. Fuck. Actually, I don't have any particular confession that I can share with you.
But why did you open the Google form in the first place?
Because I haven't had deepest or darkest secret aside of being stressed about my study and future. Probably gonna marry Shubin one day, ha 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 ha.
Stop it. Get some help.
When I was a kid, specifically a fourth grader, pa-uwi ako nun sa bahay, walking and I pressed every single doorbell in every single house dahil tip ko lang yung time na yun.
No! The way I also did this as a kid, because I just love pressing doorbells as a kid, but don't do that anymore because...
Malay mo may CCTV yung mga bahay, tas nakita ako nun, diba?
I don't know if it's weird or not, but I keep it secret. That time I get pressure and feel like I'm nervous. In short story, I sleep alone, then time passes by, I wake up to something that bothered me. There's one boy who's hugging me at my back while his cock's freezing in my body. When I feel like it's weird, I automatically wake up and started to walk away from that time. But when I'm outside already, it makes me realize that I forgot my money, which is coins, for the computer. Therefore, I rather to go back and get my money back down in the bed. I saw him, but I act like nothing happened.
No freaking way. No freaking way. Like, what the fuck is that? Like, guys, I mean the males. Huwag nang kayong mandamay ng ibang babae. If you want to feel something, just let it out yourself. Also, this shit is fucking awkward.
Weirdest moment. Na-inlove ako sa Kai, and even though hindi naging kami, ang hirap makapag-move on before like 1 year ata bago ako makamove on sa kanya. Hahaha. Akas tama yun eh.
I mean, hindi mo naman pinaglaban yung sarili mo sa kanya, and if you think na wala kang pag-asa sa kanya, it's really good for you to move on even though it's a really long process. So, I applaud you for not being delusional, bitch. I applaud you for being not delusional just like myself. So that is it, guys, for the video. I know there's some confessions that I love. I freaked out. I can relate to. Comment
Now, guys, if you want this kind of video again, I might do another Google form. Instagram, JoyAbra00. So, bye-bye, guys!